So yesterday we had the opportunity to meet with like the Football Federation of Belize, and we met with like their board of directors, and they walked us through like everything that they do for the football in the country of Belize, and then more specifically like in women's football.
So one of the main connections we had was with this woman named Iris. She oversees women's football here in Belize. One of the things that Iris talked to us about yesterday was that not all parents here in Belize encourage their daughters to get involved in athletics. That's something that really stuck out to us because she was so passionate in empowering all female athletes throughout Belize and just females in general to get involved with sports because it's such an important vehicle for change. Through that we learn how to be like good sports, how to lead, how to just like have this empowered character to know that like as females we can do whatever we want and we could accomplish any goal that a male can. I think all of us were so connected to her through that message that women can do anything we want in this world, and that's what she wants to bring to Belize.
It was really cool to see how the push for women's participation in football is an international effort and not just somewhere where you come from. So. As female athletes, it was really cool to see that there's people all over the world just as passionate about football as we may be.
I'd say the main thing I take away from yesterday was just being able to see their passion for football, especially in America. Football isn't like the main sport, so seeing their passion and their like true dedication to the sport, I think what I'm gonna take from that is just like enjoying the whole process and taking a step back and really enjoying every little thing about soccer, even the days that you're tired and you don't want to be there, just keeping that mindset that you're grateful for all the opportunities we're given here, because some countries like Belize aren't as fortunate as us.
Support women's football in Belize.
Support women's football in the States.
Support women's football everywhere.
Girl power! Yeah!